All right, and the correct answer is all of the above. It really doesn't matter what you use as your placeholder images so long as you actually have images there. What matters more is that they're being laid out correctly and that they're ready to go once you do have the real images.